Five fires at laundromats all over town. This detergent is contaminated with some sort of combustible fuel.
That's enough to level the whole block.
This isn't a truck you're driving. It's a bomb.
Chicago Fire, new next Wednesday on NBC.